Hello everyone, my name is Riksha Rao and today I am going to do an activity of angles that are making angle testers. So let's start. So I have cut these two strips of cardboard and I have taken a drawing pin. Now I will use this drawing pin for putting it to join these two strips of cardboard. Now as you can see, I have joined two strips of cardboard by the help of the drawing pin. Now I will measure some objects. Like I have this my oil pastel color box. Let's see which angle is this. As you can see, it is showing 90 degree right angle. So it is right angle. Now I have this box. This is also 90 degree right angle. Now I have this writing pad. Let's see which angle this is. This is also right angle. Now I have made these some angles. So let's see which angle these are. These are acute. This is acute angle, less than 90 degree. This is 90 degree right angle, as I have shown you. This is right angle. And this is my obtuse angle, more than 90 degree. And this is a straight angle, 180 degree. So these are some angles. Now I'm going to show the angles made by this angle tester. This is 0 degree angle. This is acute angle. Right angle 90 degree, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and this is complete angle. Thank you.